What is up, guys? Razor here. Welcome back to White Knight Chronicles 1 Remastered for the PS3. Last time, I failed Strike Like the Wind because I didn't really know how to do the quest correctly. I'll go back and do that quest again later. This episode, I'm going to do The Lost Children 2. Level 36 plus. I may not be able to complete this quest, but I'll do my best. A lot of these 36 plus quests are too hard at this point, at my current level. Alright, I just wanted to make sure that's all you had to say. I need a key before. I think I'll head up here. Not sure if I have to head up here or not, but I'm going to. It seems like I need a key. Yeah, there's the key right there in that chest. Rusty key. Also, I upgraded my creative character's armor since the last episode. I got most of his armor plus 2, and then one of them plus 3. I didn't have enough materials to get any more upgrades. Trucks, there's a lot of hit points. Ow. Those do a ton of damage, I'll tell you that. I I need to put her back on focus on healing. I definitely need her to be the healer, because... taking way too much damage here. A lot of items there. See, I'm glad I got that key back there. Because it would have been locked and I wouldn't have been able to get through. Alright, we head down here and we'll get ambushed by a bunch of spiders. As we talk to the kid. Gotta keep the kid alive too. Alright, so we got one kid. There are some places to mine around here, so I'm gonna do that real quick. Definitely worth doing that. There's a spot over here too. Boom. I need steel ore as well, so that's good. Alright, so I'm ready to go over there. Bone fragments. What is this, Final Fantasy 12? Are we farming skeletons on the bridge? I did that, okay. Oh, the enemies respawned over here. But we fight them again. I saw a spot to harvest over here, but there isn't one. I thought I saw something over here, though. Weird. Gonna head down here because enemies to fight, and there's probably something to mine over here. Yep. Thank you. Here, I'm trying to remember where we gotta go here. I need to actually look this up, I think. Real quick. I gotta hurry up, because we're on a time limit. Okay, let's see. Elevator B3. Okay, so we have to go over this way. Sorry that I had to look that up, but didn't know where I had to go. Make sure, yep, B3. Okay, and here we're just supposed to get a battered key. A bit of lag there. Okay, now we gotta go back to the elevator. I'm gonna go B5. Down there. Nope, don't want to do that. There's gonna be an elevator at the end of the path we have to go to. Oh crap, no troll. I guess I'll fight these enemies. Combo this thing. And of course I quit missing. Axe does a ton of damage, but the accuracy on it's really low. I'm not gonna fight the fire elemental, I don't think. I just came over here to grab this. Got the better key earlier. Nice. Empty shards and some obsidian shards. We're almost done with this quest. Been taking a while, but we're just about done. Probably gonna get like a C or a B, probably. And that's fine, I don't really care about getting a high grade. I just plan on just completing the quest, not really worried about the grade. My goal is just to do every quest, not really to get an S on every quest. Okay, let's talk to the kid here. And we'll get to another battle. It's a bunch of sprogs again. There is Lost Children 3 too, by the way. There's so many of them. Really? I need to sleep. Hopefully she keeps the kids alive. If any of the kids die, it's game over. Well, not game over, but quest over. Alright, after that, making sure I got them all. Definitely a worthwhile quest to do because you get a ton of stuff to mine. A lot of enemies to fight. So, get a decent amount of EXP. And probably I'll do some more binding post stuff after I head back to town. $44,000 gold. So I gained about 10k gold in this. Not too bad. I'd like a little more, but I guess I'll fight the troll again. He does give us chromium pearls. Holy crap, I can't die here. Mm-hmm. A couple more hits. There we go, got it. Alright, now we just gotta return to Tony and that's it for the quest. Quest complete. Alright. Another quest down the drain, so to speak. Guild points for that. 2800 guilder, 14 Dahilla. Toxic Spider Fangs, Steel Thread Ball, 1 Guardian Pearl level 5, and 1 Chromium Pearl level 5. Alright guys, that'll be it for this episode. Thank you guys for watching. Stay tuned for the next episode, where we'll do more quests. And later.